There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Receive you at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1:33.1. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. burp is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. clear. Anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Forecast is 5 or 10 more minutes of rain before it dries up. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Copy. Two laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 54.2. We're 2.5 seconds slower. Expected to ease up in the next few minutes. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:51.1. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. This rain should be stopping anytime soon, so watch those lap times. We may have to pit for dries at very short notice. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. We'll be right back. sensors look like the best tyre for now. +2. Let's move to mix 2 or 3, please. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. Understood, stopping this lap. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. Are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:49.3. We're dropping back by around 0.4 a lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. The time tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 8 laps old. I don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the Inters for a while longer. cobwebs. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. We're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. Gap to car in front is 14.2 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Complete, go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Of fuel remaining. gap to the car ahead is 31.2 seconds. Is 7.8 seconds.